to welcome you. First of all, let me take just a moment to thank you for allowing me back into your homes. If this is your first time with us, let me extend a personal invitation for you to drag out your oil paints and paint along with us each week. Let's go up to the canvas here and let's get started. I believe, every day's a good day when you paint. I believe, it'll bring a lot of good thoughts to your heart. I believe, every day's a good day when you paint. I believe, it'll bring a lot of good thoughts to your heart. Let's build a happy little cloud. Let's build some happy little trees. There are no limits here. Start out by believing here. You can almost paint with anything. All you have to do is practice. There are no limits here. You start out by believing here. This is your world. You're the creator. Find freedom on this canvas. Believe that you can do it. Because you can do it. Give it a little touch. Give it a little push. Make love to the canvas. Give it a little push, push, harass it. Very gentle, grab it, lift it, fluff it. You can go on, back and forth, layer after layer. Let's build a happy little cloud. Let's build some happy little trees. There are no limits here. You start out by believing here. This is your world. You're the creator. Find freedom on this canvas. Believe that you can do it. Because you can do it. Relax. Let it flow. Think like water. Relax. Let it flow. You can go on and on and on. We don't make mistakes. We just have happy accidents. You can do anything that you want to do. This is your world. You're the creator. Find freedom on this canvas. Believe that you can do it. Because you can do it. I believe. Every day's a good day when you paint. I believe, it'll bring a lot of good thoughts to your heart. I believe, every day's a good day when you paint. I believe, it'll bring a lot of good thoughts to your heart.
Now we can wash the old brush. And if you've painted with me before, you know this is the fun part of this whole technique. Wash the old brush. Beat the devil out of it. And that's what makes it fun. Just enjoy. Wash the old brush. That's the fun part. Cover everything in the studio. Just scrub it off. Good old odorless paint thinner. I just like to wash brushes. One thing about these, though, you will become an expert brush washer. Just enjoy. And that's where you take all your hostilities and frustrations. There we are. A lot of fun. Just have a little fun and off you go. But you decide where all the little protrusions on your mouth live. Little bumps. Maybe. How about one right there? But it's that easy.